Welcome to the new ABOG Portal. This short video will highlight key elements in your portal, such as how to maintain, add, and advance residents as a program manager. If you are a new program manager and don't have access to the ABOG Portal, please contact exams@abog.org or fellowship@abog.org. When you log in, you'll land on your custom dashboard. All your tasks will reside on this main page. Under Administrative Tasks, you will find all the tasks that you're required to complete as a program manager. Clicking on a pending task will take you to the page where you may perform that task. To add a new resident or update information, such as start date, completion date, and status on current residents, click on the Add Maintain Residence task. To update start and completion dates or status for a current resident, click Edit next to the name of the resident you wish to edit. Once you've made edits, click Save Changes. FLS certification information is updated by ABOG. To add a new resident, click Create New Resident at the bottom of the screen. If the resident you would like to add is transferring from another OBGYN training program and already has an ABOG ID, click Add Existing User as Resident. If you're unsure if a transferring resident already has an ABOG ID, please search by first name, last name, and date of birth to secure the ABOG ID. This will avoid duplicating a record for the same resident. To return to your dashboard, you can use the Dashboard button in the menu located here in the upper right corner of the screen, or simply click on the ABOG Portal logo in the top left corner. If you'd like to go to the ABOG public site, click on the abog.org button above the menu. If you would like to promote your residents, click the Advance Residence task on your portal dashboard, which is only available from July 1st to December 31st. You must add your new residents to the system before you are able to advance your current residents. You are required to promote upper classes first and work your way down. Select the checkbox next to all the residents you wish to advance, and then click Next Year at the bottom of the screen. If a resident will not be advancing, you will be required to provide a reason why here in this field. Some quick tips about the menu. You can access your profile in a section called My Files. On your profile page, you can change your password or email. Under My Files, you can view program performance reports for the qualifying and certifying exams. This concludes our video tutorial about the new ABOG portal for program managers. If you'd like to watch more tutorials about the new portal, visit the links below in the description of this video or visit our YouTube channel.